We are here together, gathered to celebrate Nrithya and Antony's engagement.
It's hard for me to believe that this is really happening. I have to pinch myself to believe that this is happening. It took us almost 4 years to find Antony and for Nrithya to say yes.
It was love at first talk. She just spoke to him for a few minutes and I said, Baba, this boy is good.
From the time that Nrithya met Antony, everything changed in an instant. Right from their very first conversation, Nrithya knew that Antony was her Mr. Right.
In the last few 6 months, I've been watching him. As long as they are happy, they are comfortable with each other, I am happy. So I had a confidence that Antony will be and should be able to take care of my child as per her standard, as per her wish, as per her ambitions.
Eyes. Since she was a little girl, ever since you, Antony, have come into her life, I see in her eyes a joy and love beyond anything that I've seen thus far. She's a bright light wherever she's present, but when she's with Antony, she seems to shine just that little brighter.
Felt alone, I was happy on my own, and who would ever know there was something missing? I guess I didn't see the possibility.